So we got the Chicago Bulls coming in town. I got a sprained ankle. So they're getting off the bus. We're done with shoot around and we're walking out. And MJ says, B. Scott, what's going on? I said, what's up, MJ? He said, man, I hear that you're not playing tonight. I said, no, I'll sprain my ankle. He said, who's guarding you? I said, Anthony Peeler. He's 50. So I told Anthony Peeler, listen, MJ, he's probably going to go for about 50 tonight. Anyway. So just don't piss him off. You know, just be cool. He ended up with 54.